A state inspection of 22 hospitals in Wisconsin has resulted in fines for failing to comply with a law requiring them to offer emergency contraception to rape victims. The nearest hospitals fined by the state were SSM, which is St. Mary's in Madison. We also have the Watertown Regional Medical Center and Aurora Sheboygan Memorial Medical Center. Now, the 2008 law requires rooms to provide victims with information, distribute, and train staff about the drugs.